But it's the only way that he will learn. What do you think, viewers? Do you think I'm doing well? It looks like I'm doing well. Pushing him back. He's not really been able to make much of a territorial advance. He's still got his original island, and he's still got a little bit of the new one, but my overwhelming power there will soon be his undoing. Like that. Oop. Yeah, I think we can afford to do this. Let's get back to... Actually, shoot that. And you do that. Yes, that is what I decide you must do. I know I interrupted the capture halfway there, but there was a reason. I want to get the base quickly. Not the base. Whatever, the thing I was capturing wasn't being captured quick enough. For my tastes. Now we can start advancing over here, because we've got bomber support! Bomber support! Ah, your worst nightmares, Eagle. Your worst nightmares. They have come through all at once. Is that everything? No, my fighters haven't moved yet. And they really should. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Missile, yeah. Don't waste a fighter over it. They're gonna have to retreat soon to get refueled and such. Then again, got a little ground offensive going on down there. Should be able to meet up with them halfway along. And that's good. Alright, next time. Wait, we're not at the end of the video yet. Are we? I don't even know. Don't have a timer anymore, so I can't really tell. These fighters really can't hang around here forever. Oh, whoa, I thought I'd attack the transport copter by accident. That would have been bad. But that would have been terminally retarded. Oh, yes. It's alright. We have bombers. And you know what else we have? APCs and tanks and artillery and rockets and all other manner of bountiful things. Bountiful and sugary. Yum, yum, yum. Let's just use that as a blocking maneuver. Yes, and now... more bombers will be built. Wow, this is pretty much a walkover. I haven't stumbled once on this map. It's a... Stand corrected! Fatally corrected now. Oh, now you will pay. Now you will pay with Christmas fury. Christmas has come early. And it hurts. I will hurl explosive baubles at you. And razor-blade-edged Christmas trees will be your undoing now, Eagle. You messed with the wrong Santa, and you will get no presents this year. Ah! Gave myself hiccups with that laugh. Genius. Die! All of you must perish. The island is mine. There is nothing you can do about it. If you try it, you will fail, and I will block your base with a transport copter. Fool! You have not counted on the power of the dark side. I mean, the transport copter. Get in the minimum range of the missile. And there is nothing he can do about it. Absolutely nothing he can do about that now. He is doomed. Terribly doomed. His Christmas is going to be sad indeed. Don't fall for that shit again. Get the I don't know where I was going with that. Get the hell out of there. Well, let's go with that one. We're all over this shit. We'll soon be victorious. And he's going to mech spam me. Well, of course he is. They always do. You ever notice that? I have. Frequently. It pisses me off. In case it wasn't obvious. I don't like mech spams. Just an annoying tactic. I mean, it works, and that's why I don't like it. It'll only work for so long, anyway. In the meantime, die. I can't attack that artillery, because he's been a gimp about it. Look, look, look at this. Yeah, you're so clever, aren't you? You will perish for your industrial discrepancies against me, of which there are many. The drinks were few and the people many, and that makes it despisable. Time for you to meet your timely end. I don't really know. Yeah, Neotank, yes, this is all that I need to think about. 21 days, though, is still quite a long time for this. And I just lost a tank. And he got his power, which he's going to completely waste, because there's no units it will affect. You stupid, stupid moron. Awesome. We can start taking that damn missile out. There's only one of them, not six. And they're not to the north. Yes, you see, now I've got the bombers, his mech spam becomes a little bit more irrelevant. Because bombers like mechs. They like to eat them for breakfast. In a bowl. With milk! And watch as the milk turns chocolatey! Chocolatey with your... with doom! Yeah, I don't know either. It's just a poor attempt at some kind of humorous thing. I don't... Shut up! Shut up right now! Shut up and get out of my face! I didn't force you to do this. Ah! Stupid D-pad. Seriously, this D-pad, not good. Not good by anyone's imaginations. Not even the most imaginative three-year-old you could have met. No, don't go there! See what I mean? It's just betraying me every step of the goddamn way. I haven't done much singing in this one, it occurs to me. My throat is killing me, though, so what do you expect? Do you really expect to be serenaded during Advance Wars? Do you? Because, you know, it's not happening. It's not happening today. I'm not in the mood. I've got a headache. Wow, I can't believe I just did that one. Terrible humor now. It will not be tolerated. This is going on too long. I should have already won. It should already be over. Why aren't you dead yet? You should be dead. Need a little help? For I am... Damn, I can't remember. I was going to make a reference, but I can't remember it, so fuck it. Alright, you can go there. No! 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 What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop what you are doing! And what you are doing is failing. Oh, what? Now you're just being... Yeah, you're just being spiteful. Aren't you? Eh? Spiteful. Well, I can... I too can be spiteful. And it didn't work. Fine. I will unleash rockety fury! And artillery fury. I don't even know how that one works. But it does. Inexplicably, it works. And you turn into a taco. And I've never eaten a taco before in my life. I should warn you. Never! I wish to start. I haven't listened to anything I've said for the past couple of minutes, so... Yeah, it's probably just bullshit. Any hoodly doodly do. You over there, in the sky, perish. Enthusiasm gone. Alright, well there's a couple of measly battlecopters left to get, so... Next turn, we'll do that. What a waste. What a waste of your miserable existence. And now you will die. I don't remember, but I think Olaf gets a slight boost just when it's snowing. Firepower and defense-wise. Don't hold me to that. I don't know if there's any evidence to support it. And probably not, but I will. Die. And die some more. And death will be all you know how to do. I think that's victory. I think that's game. I think that's fucking checkmate. Mission complete. It is. What's our score then? That's not too bad. A nice A rank. Excellent. I'm not going to try and get S ranks across the board because I'm not good enough at Advance Wars to do that. And I'm sure many people are, and you're all going to be like, here's how you do it. Here's the day-by-day fucking strategy. And I don't give a shit. So don't do that. Or you will feel my untimely wrath. Anywho, we should be able to buy something now with our gains. Yes, I have. Yes, I know that as well. Oh, shut up. Anyway, we can buy Sensei. That's it. Might as well then. We've got him. We'll probably end up using him in the next map. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. So now only Adder, Hawk, and Nell remain to be purchased. So they're going to be expensive. But when we get them, oh, the joy. Anywho, I've said that a lot today as well. Save. And you can join me next time on Let's Play the War Room, where we will be attempting Land's End. Now, that's one of the easier maps for me, so it should be alright. I know I said that about Pivot Isle as well, but oh well. Anyway, enough rambling. See you next time.